Tonight, police search for two people who abandoned a burning car earlier this afternoon. The incident happened at the entrance to Lime Tree Bay at the KRyS Global roundabout near Costulas. Police say a silver Honda Accord crashed into the curb at the roundabout. The car then caught fire. Two people were seen leaving the burning car. The fire services extinguished the blaze. Anyone with information is asked to contact the West Bay Police Station. That's 949-3999.